Jesus Christ said, I'm the way, the truth, and the life. He says, there's only one way to the Father, and that's through the Son. Unto us the Son is born. He shall be called Wonderful. Counselor. Mighty God. Prince of Peace. And of His kingdom there will be no end. Everything in this world, everything we see will be shaken. And I don't know if you can feel it or not, but it is being shaken. But fear not. Today, you can receive a kingdom that cannot be shaken. I say this all the time. The king of Nepal. He was a king. His brother wanted to be king. His brother wanted his kingdom. So his brother killed him. Now his brother has the kingdom. I am the king. But Jesus Christ is the King of Kings.
Raja Raja.
His kingdom wasn't handed down to him. And his kingdom he will hand down to nobody. It's an everlasting kingdom. And it has no end. And it cannot be shaken. It's a stronghold. It's a secret place. Of the Most High. Hallelujah. Today, if you want to be born into that kingdom, if you want to receive eternal life and be born into the kingdom of God, today you can do that.
Hallelujah.
The wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life in Jesus Christ. Is there anybody here that wants to? In the name of Jesus.
Yes,
it's the name that's above every name. Not only in this world, but in the world to come. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come today.
Come
right now. If you want to be born into this kingdom, if that's you, come now. We want to rejoice with you. Africa, Asia. Is there any orphans in Africa? Is there any orphans in Asia? Come. Come. Hallelujah. Are you coming?
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Rejoice.
Hallelujah.
Come on.
Hallelujah.
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 You know, Jesus said, if you confess me in front of men, I will confess you.
परमेश्वरले भन्नुभयो यदि तिमीहरूले पश्चाताप गरेर आउँछौ भने म तिमीहरूको अगाडि पश्चाताप प्रार्थना गर्दछौं
बी बोल्ड
आउनुहोस् एकदम साहसिलो भएर आउनुहोस्
कम टु द जीसस टुडे
येशूमा आउनुहोस् आज
हालेलुया
हालेलुया
इज देयर एनीबॉडी
कोही हुनुहुन्छ तपाईहरुमध्ये
ओ हालेलुया
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 इज देयर एनीबॉडी
हुनुहुन्छ तपाईहरुमध्ये कोही हुनुहुन्छ
प्रेज द लॉर्ड हालेलुया हालेलुया
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Is there anybody that wants to come to the Jesus? Come on. Rejoice. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Okay, now we're going to pray. This is a very important time. Everybody, please be quiet.
You know the prayer, Father. You. I'm just coming to the front of us, Father. I'm just coming to the front of us, Father.
No, that's you.
I'm just coming to the front of us, Father.
You know, just like this Christmas tree.
This tree. How many at Christmas tree, Father? You, Father.
Today you can become a tree of righteousness. And in heaven there's a tree, it's called the tree of life.
अनि सूर्यमा पनि त्यस्ता खालको रुखहरू छ जुन चाहिँ है जीवनको रुख भन्दछ.
And you can take your part in the tree of life today.
अनि आज तपाईँले के कुरामा भाग लिन चाहनुहुन्छ भने आउनुहोस्.
Hallelujah.
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 Somebody's heart is burning, you come now. Somebody's heart is burning, you come now.
कसैको हृदय एकदमै जलिरहेको छ आउनुहोस् तपाईँले दुःख नगर्नुहोस् परमेश्वरले तपाईँसँग एकदमै आए जहाँ जहाँ भनिरहनु भएको
छ
यदि त्यो मध्ये तपाईँहरू हुनुहुन्छ आज चाहिँ है आदि सकेको छ
Tomorrow may never come.
भोलि कहिले पनि आउने छैन
You better seek the Lord while he may be found. You better come and taste and see that the Lord is good.
तपाईँ आज नै आउनुहोस्
Hallelujah.
भोलि कहिले आउने छैन
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Run to the stronghold with me. Come on.
आउनु कसैको हृदयलाई एकपटक तपाईको काम दुःख भइरहेको छ.
Go run.
पनि हुनुहुन्छ भने तपाईँ आउनु सक्छ.
Go run away from God. Run to God.
परमेश्वरदेखि टाढा नहुनुहोस् तर परमेश्वर कहाँ आउनुहोस्.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Okay. Is there anybody else?
कोही हुनुहुन्छ?
Okay. This is a very special time. We're going to The biggest miracle that can happen on earth is going to happen right here, right now. These people are going to be born again.
You manisuri chai naya bhayera janmine chha yo bhanda thulo achambako kaam haru kunai hune wala chaina.
So it's very important that everybody honors and reverences God. We have to be quiet now.
Tapari ekdamai dhyan lagaera shanta purvak basidinuhos. Hami yo bhaiharuko lagi prarthana gardechhau.
We'll pray and then we'll rejoice.
Ani hami hai prarthana garnechhau.
Hallelujah. Let's get down on our knees. Now you men want to be saved. You want to be saved today. Okay. You want to be saved. You want to lay down, Jesus laid down his life for us. But then he picked it up again. To make new life available. What kind of life? Resurrection life. Everlasting life. Eternal life. See, life that death cannot hold. That is life. Right? Jesus became a man for us. Died for our sins, went to hell, broke the power of death, and rose again. So there's new life available for man, and it's in Jesus Christ. He says, I'm a man. By the power of God, I'm alive. And you want to come alive by the power of God today. You want to be saved. You want to become a Christian. You want to give God, Jesus Christ, your worship. This is not a joke. You cannot play with Jesus. Okay? You want to put your faith in Jesus Christ today.
Awesome, awesome. Now we're going to pray. We're going to say a prayer. This is your prayer. This is for you. You drink. You repeat after me.
I'm gonna say it in English because I'll speak in English. You can just make probably another one. This is very serious.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.